time to warn the tribe. This is Hades' future. Metal. for years. This is my entire world. It could be destroyed in hours. No birdsong. I've never heard the embrace so quiet. Rost always said, patience. I'll tuck that away. hate. The eclipse smashed through.
Flank them!
I can't spare the weight. them soon enough. More Eclipse. It's a corrupted Thunderjaw, all right. The survivors must be holed up on the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And we'll never reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For the
For our mother!
Varl and Sona, they're still alive.
We did it! Aloy did it! We only helped.
I thought we would die.
Full already.
Aloy, your deeds reenact the old stories. Another metal devil struck down upon the slopes. If you hadn't returned, the tribe would have...
You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but... this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
I need to go inside the mountain.
And the matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Aloy! Whoa, you've returned.
Teb?
Aloy, you've come back so. You have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you. Finally.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobeck. You are cleared to proceed.
To Aluthia, Cradle 9, Brood 1.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped. So this is Aluthia. This is where I was born.
Where you were made.
Another day has passed. I know, but it is time to get some rest.
No, I'm king today. What I say goes.
I want to see the real sun, not lights and pictures.
You will, in time, children.
In time, in time, in time, in time.
day. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, looks like that area is not damage. Yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected.
Yes, of course they need it. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobeck. You are cleared to proceed.
Healer.
A place of
blame. You have suffered mild bruising.
Go away!
What was this place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Apollo offline?
You were right, Aloy. This is a graveyard.
Priority message.
The child lost knowledge. But we might have achieved.
Elizabet, this message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryostorage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabet Sobeck, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabet. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them, in place. They are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. Oh! The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabet, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the Master Override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
Maybe there's a way to fix it.
So?
But it's not why I came here.
You're even more extraordinary than I thought.
What's the whole of human knowledge next to the origin of...
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.